Following World War II, America found itself locked in an ideological struggle with the Soviet Union. In 1957, the launch of Sputnik shifted the Cold War battlefield to space and became the starting gun for the race to the moon. Don't miss the final episode of Pioneers in Aviation,